should we?
How you going, guys? Curtis from Cutting Edge Engineering. Today's job, we've got three large tubes. We need to do a bit of machining in the end for this plate. There's one end on each tube I need to do. So I need to take out about 20 mil of material from the ID and about 40 mil deep, and then shorten the tubes up to the size they've actually required us to. So not a great deal of machining to be done. 90% of the job is going to be set up. These tubes, they're from one of our local customers. We do a bit of work for them, they do a bit of work for me. Obviously it's too big for them to handle because they generally run CNC machines out there. So the size of the material, it's 325 OD by 265 ID and it's 3 meters long. So we're going to go ahead and set this up in our LZMT. It's just a little bit too big for our Toolmaster machine, our 26120G. So we're going to need to set it up in the machine, tailstock chuck on one end, get everything sort of in alignment. The alignment's not super critical. The runout's not a really big problem here, as this is only a drive plate for their welding rotator. So after the machining's done, I'll send it back to them. They're going to weld this plate in themselves, and then it's going to be fixed onto their welding rotator so they can fit whatever they need to fit to it. So we can't say too much about what the tube's actually for, but this is the part of the work I need to do to it. Thank you. Righto guys, so on this job we're going to use our anti-vibe bar. This is a Monkula 50mm diameter M6D silent bar. It's probably the second time I've used it. So it's pretty handy that it's got an interchangeable head. So with this bar we can use a grooving tool, you know, neutral cutter. There's a big variety on what sort of heads you can buy for these. It is through coolant. You can also hang these out and hang on by only the last 100mm. I've done it before, taking some pretty heavy cuts, no vibration, it just seems to go through it really well. Really good surface finish. So yeah, really happy with these. We're yet to buy a couple more for our smaller machines. Hoping he's got some bigger ones as well. Good quality machine tools.
Thank you. at the moment, 25.96.
Thank you.
So you're a good boy. Where you going?
I've run out of it. It's my last two pieces from the last whole day.
Okay, you'll be fine.
Hang on, what we've got to do first, we've got to set it up in the machine. I've then got to... the size tube the customer wanted wasn't available, so they supplied us this. Is only a drive plate for their welding rotator. I'm looking down.
Let's look up and say a drive plate for their welding rotator.
A drive plate for their welding rotator. Hoping he's got some bigger ones as well. So a big thanks to Arthur from Live Tools for hooking us up with that one in exchange for a large sum of my money. So no donations. It is through coolant, so fucking lost that.
Just show the end of it, because that shows. I mean, you can't really see down there.
No, you can't see shit. I lost that.
Oh my god, we just practiced. Yep.
We're starting again. Send it. Oh, boy.
Oh, I just punched it with my finger.
How did you get out?
No. Go on. Get. Come on. Good boy.